Manucci, and this is Radio Free Charleston.
Oh, baby.
Hello and welcome to Radio Free Charleston, our Halloween 2007 show. We're here at Capitol Roasters, where I've hijacked a Whistlepunk concert, and I'm trying to turn it into a costume party. We'll be bringing you footage from the party throughout the night, and I'm going to keep my talking at a minimum. So, sit back and enjoy the show. We've got great music, we've got weird animation, and all kinds of other cool stuff. But first, it's time for toy commercials.
Jungles went Pressman toy makers looking for something new. The secret they brought back for you is incredible. The Pressman Witch Doctor Head Shrinker's Kit. Plastic flesh, mixing cauldron, and petrifying potion. Just pour it into the mold, and in minutes you can add monster hair. Paint it with a coloring kit included, or make up your own decorations. In 24 hours, the heads shrink down. Now, shrunken heads for all occasions. Collect them, swap them, give them to your witch doctor friends. You can always cook up more with Pressman's Witch Doctor Head Shrinker's Kit.
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle.
It's wild! Complete with stunt mats, cards, horns, clickers, tricks, spinner, and monkey timer. From Transigram, where the fun comes from. Yahoo!
Radio Free Charleston.
20 years ago, Danny Boy directed his first feature film, Children's. Michael Lipton and his friends created a title song for it, and then Danny cut together a music video using scenes from the film. Now, there is the music video for the movie Chiller on Radio Free Charleston.
Dreams.
like liquid love in chilling water. Another dive, another slaughter. Now television watches you, controls your thought, channels your view. Thoughts, channels your view. Your heads may be buried, but that's not scary. It's your head. It's time to check. It's your head. Who knows what else? It's your head. It's not just a dream.
blood when I make them die slowly. Everything I do is considered unholy. I'm already in hell, so where you gonna send me? I'm Damien, son of the devil, there's no pretending. At birth, 666 was in the blood of my eyes. Before sunrise, you will meet your demise. I'll let you meet Dr. Satan, cause I'm the devil's reject. You can find me at the last house on the left, or at the motel hell. Helping from my vents, it makes fritters and the spritters, they keep business consistent. I'm from West Virginia, where there's eyes in the hills. Take a wrong turn and it gives you the chills. Stop for directions, asking where the interstate is. The only thing you get is your head decapitated. So I can reanimate you like Dr. Herbert West. To film your severed head sucking on your girl's breast. From dusk till dawn, we also got the stripping business. The Lost Boys pimping them blood sucking bitches.
That's our show this week, the big Halloween extravaganza. I'd like to thank Capital Roasters for letting us shoot the host segments here. Well, don't forget, check the PopCult blog, readthegaz.com. You know the routine. On our way out, we're going to take a look at some of the sights and sounds from the evening, some of the people in costume and some other moments, and hear the music of Whistlepunk. But for now, I got pirate stuff to do.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm Rudy Benucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston.